Hi, I'm Hayden Field, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, June 8th, 2018. Anthony Bourdain, the celebrated author, storyteller, and chef, was found dead this morning in France. He was on location shooting his CNN series, Parts Unknown. Early reports say the cause of death was suicide just 3 days after Kate Spade reportedly took her own life. This is such an important public health issue that it rolls into the second thing entrepreneurs should know today. Talk to loved ones openly and honestly about how you and they are feeling. You can reach the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline by calling 1-800-273-TALK or visit suicidepreventionlifeline.org. Lastly, a new study suggests that investing in companies that prioritize positive social and environmental practices can lead to higher financial returns. That's it for today. Have a good one.